Hi everyone, I can make some chim pomon. This kind of food that been for long time that I never eat it again. Just eat it when I was young in Cambodian. So this the first time I try it, I don't know how it tastes because this som or frozen, and then I take it off from the stand like this, in the stand, and wash and dry it good. Wash it, clean it and dry it good. And the ingredient, I have egg, I have sugar, I have salt, black pepper and fish sauce, and Thai chili, Asian chili, and one slice of lemon, and three chopped garlic, and green onion. And I can mix it all together. And a tablespoon sugar, and a pinch of salt, a pinch of black pepper, and about almost one tablespoon of the fish sauce, and a slice lemon juice to get the flavor, not too sour. Just one pack of the frozen shoum. I don't know how to call it in English. And three eggs. Now let's start to cook. About 1.5 tablespoon of oil. Ready to fry.
turn the heat low.
Now one side ready to turn it over. Wait until the that side is cooked. Now the other side that ready to serve now. That very fast and easy. We serve with jasmine rice. Okay, now finish for some tin for one. And very fast. And it tastes good too. And serve with jasmine rice. And this is my first time to eat tin for one in this country. I used to eat in Cambodian, but not in this country for many, many years. So I believe some people may be the same like me too. Just some people that don't eat, miss it for many years like me too. So I hope you enjoy the video and try it. You might like it. And thank you for watching. Bye bye. See you next video.